I live in Polo Grounds in Harlem. Trying to like be a role model for little cousins and siblings and everything. I don't know how to do that because nobody ever did it for me. Harlem Lacrosse is like the main thing. It changed like my whole perspective. One, two, three, like me and my team, like we all go through problems. But when we go on the field, like we all forget that.